I think the media could do a better job in weighting the different viewpoints. They may want to present a pro and con argument, but they should also get the point across that the vast majority of scientists are saying the same thing. This opposing view may be very well in the minority, and try to convey that information to the viewers, the readers. I think that's important.